playing this anymore. Play what? You want him? You got him. Who are you talking about? Oh, please. Like you don't know. JD, he's what started this whole thing, and you know it. Oh, that's right, isn't it? Yeah, it is right. Guy. Over JD. I don't want him. I'm not sure I do either. Not after the way he's been acting.
Jesse, I'm so sorry about the way we started off. It was totally my fault.
Hey, look, I didn't exactly make it easy.
I was so intimidated, so I used JD.
Huh? I didn't think that you could be intimidated about anything.
You, all of you, come here with a big rep?
Are you kidding? A big rep? I'm just a year past a rookie.
Well, you know what I mean, LA and all of that.
No, 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 look, you guys are the ones that everybody looks up to. Hawaii, the big island. You guys are the ones with the big rep. Not to mention, the first thing that happens to me when I come over here is my so-called boyfriend starts checking out other girls. Not just any other girls. Someone who looks like you.
This is crazy.
Yeah, well. Do you want to clean the slate?
I'd love it.
Jesse Owens.
Hikoa Tanaka.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Come on.
Now, about JD.
Yeah?
He is very cute.
Oh, no. You want him?
Maybe.
You can't have him. He's mine.
So, do you mind if I ask you a question?
If I can ask you something back.
Deal. Okay, don't take this the wrong way. But, why are you on the team?
Well, I guess I overwhelmed you with my ability.
No. What I mean is, okay, well, JD, he's super organized, right? And Jason's a really good swimmer. Sean, of course, has all of the experience. And Allie, well, Allie's good at everything. So you want to know what I've got?
Yeah. I don't get lost.
You don't get lost?
My mother's Hawaiian, so I get it from her. I am what the Hawaiians call Koho'okele, a navigator.
I guess I still don't really understand.
Well, think about it. While Europe was still in the Dark Ages, Polynesians sailed all over the Pacific Ocean. They sailed without a sextant or a compass, some like thousands of miles apart, without any maps or no charts. Wow.
That's one hell of a talent.
Thanks.
That's amazing!
Oh my God, look.
Come on.